The very first film shown in Dayton was at the theater at First and Main in 1897, the Jim Corbett and Robert Fitzsimmons boxing match. The theater became the place to go to see Disney movies in the 50s and 60s while your mom shopped at Reich's across the street. And classic films are still shown here every summer. Lights, camera, action. Here's to another 150 years, Victoria Theater.